Hi children, good morning. Students, do you remember what we have learned in the previous class? We learned about the sources of water. Okay, rain, river, pond, well. These are the sources of water. Okay children, today we will discuss the notebook activities. First, key terms. Okay. Key terms, first one, energy. E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy. Okay, E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy. All of you say with me, energy. E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy. Next one, work. W-O-R-K, work. W-O-R-K, work. Next one, play. P-L-A-Y, play. P L A Y, play. Next one, healthy. H E A L T H Y, healthy. All of you repeat, healthy. H E A L T H Y, healthy. Fifth one, grow. G R O W, grow. Okay, G R O W, grow. Sixth one, breakfast. We know breakfast in the morning. Breakfast. B-R-E-A-K-F-A-S-T. Breakfast. Next one. Lunch. L-U-N-C-H. Lunch. L-U-N-C-H. Lunch. Next one. Dinner. D-I-N-N-E-R. Dinner. All of you repeat. Dinner. D-I-N-N-E-R. Dinner. Next one. Rain. R-A-I-N, rain. R-A-I-N, rain. Next one, river. R-I-V-E-R, river. R-I-V-E-R, river. First, fill in the blanks. Food gives us energy to work and play. Okay, fill in the blanks. First question. Food gives us energy to work and play. What is the spelling of work? W-O-R-K, work. W-O-R-K, work and play. P-L-A-Y, play. Okay, next one. Fruits and vegetables keep us healthy. Fruits and vegetables keep us healthy. What is the spelling of healthy? H-E-A-L-T-H-Y, healthy. Fruits and vegetables keep us healthy. Third question. Eat slowly and dash well. One good eating habit. Do you remember? Do you know the answer? Eat slowly and dash well. What is the answer? Chew well. What is the spelling of chew? C H E W, chew. C H E W, chew. Okay. Then fourth question. We should not dash food. We should not dash food. Can you guess the answer? Yes, we should not waste food. What is the spelling of waste? W-A-S-T-E, waste. Okay, W-A-S-T-E, waste. We should not waste food. Next one, we cannot dash without food. What is the answer? We cannot dash without food. We cannot live without food. We cannot live. L-I-V-E, live. We cannot live without food. Okay children, next name the following. First question. Name any two foods that give us energy. Name any two foods that give us energy. Do you know the answer? Yes, rice and sugar. rice and sugar.
What is the spelling of rice? R I C rice. R I C E
rice and sugar.
Rice. R I C E rice and sugar. S U G A R sugar.
Name any two foods that give us energy. Rice and sugar. Next question. Name any two foods that help us to grow. Name any two foods that help us to grow. Eggs and milk.
Eggs. E G G S. Eggs. And milk. A N D. And milk. M I L K. Milk.
Name any two foods that give us energy. Rice and sugar. Then name any two foods that helps us to grow. Eggs and milk. Next, third question. Name any two sources of water.
Rain and river.
Rain and river.
R A I N rain river. R I V E R
river. Next one, match the following.
First one, breakfast, lunch, dinner. Breakfast, lunch, dinner.
Next column,
night, morning, afternoon.
Okay,
breakfast in the
morning.
Breakfast in the morning.
Okay,
then lunch.
Lunch in the
afternoon.
Lunch in the afternoon. Next, dinner. Dinner at
night.
Okay, children, all of you study very well. Thank you, children.